Hey guys, how's it going? Beautiful spring day. Well, on a nice spring day, it's nice to have a cool, refreshing drink. So, rather than just drinking plain old life water, let's add a little bit of lemonade to it. A little country time. So, in case you don't know how to do this, the first thing you need is a little bit of a funnel. So, for this, I'm using a plain white piece of paper. I'm guessing, are these like 8.5 by 11? Doesn't really matter because I'm going to tear it anyways. Just go check that out. Almost perfect. So I'm going to remove the cap in a counterclockwise fashion. Do the same to the lemonade. Oh, that stuff's old, but not too chunky. So it should be okay. I'm going to go ahead and make a nice little, I don't know, like a funnel-ish type thing. Maybe, see, kind of looks like a funnel, but yeah. I'm going to go ahead and put that. Oh, that's too tall there. You're going to have to use your imagination. Or maybe I could hold it on my lap, but I don't want to. Oh, I better not spill. Okay. So I'm just going to go ahead and pour a little bit more. Yeah, we want it to be good and lemony, right? Actually, this is pink lemonade, so it'd actually be kind of strawberry-ish. Okay. So as you can see, oh yeah, this is going to be great. It's going to be super. All right. So when you look there in the bottom, though, it's not all dissolved. So what we got to do is shake it, shake it, shake it like a Polaroid picture. Oh, my camera's shaking. I better relax a little bit. And if you can tell me who actually wrote that song, that takes me back to 2003-04, you might get extra points. All right. So now we're going to take a little drink of our little concoction here and just see how it is. Oh, that is terrible. Absolutely terrible. I think I put too much of something in there. But did I have too much solute or too much solvent? Or what's the story? Well, today you are going to go ahead and you're going to learn about mixtures, what solvent is, what a solute is. Heck, you're even going to learn about when you put two solids together to form my hydro flask. See my scrunchie? I had to take my oversized sweatshirt off, though, because I was a little bit too warm. Learn how the stainless steel that makes this hydro flask. How is that a mixture as well? And to go ahead and send you on your way, need a refreshing drink of water to mix that garbage down. See you later, alligators.